Okay.
Scarecrow pulling this on Halloween. Guess he's got a sense of humor after all.
I guess so. Let's see, is there anything cool in here? Interface point for the bat scanner. What's this? Attach remote access device. All right.
There's got to be someone left in Gotham worth robbing. Well, you know, at least...
Oracle, I've attached the uplink to the microwave tower.
Perfect. I made an anonymous call to GCPD. They're going to send someone to pick up the hostage. Come on, come on, connect. Love the suit, by the way. Okay, both towers are fully online.
Time to find Scarecrow.
Okay. Tell me where he is. Alright. We need to look at our... what? I can't even bring up my map now?
I need to use both antennas to identify the micro and radio wave frequencies across Gotham. If I can find both frequencies at the same location, I'll know where Scarecrow is manufacturing his toxin.
Okay. Rotate microwave receiver. For crying out loud. Rotate radio receiver. Whoop. What am I doing now? What if I just did this, just like rotated them around? Alright. Okay. What am I doing here? Oh, okay. There we go.
The radio and microwave frequencies point to Ace Chemicals. That's where Scarecrow's producing the toxin.
At a chemical plant? Go figure.
I've traced the fear toxin to Ace Chemicals. That's where we'll find Scarecrow.
Impossible. I've had a team there ever since the evacuation started, just like you asked.
Crane must have bought them off. Or worse.
I'm in the area. I'll round up my guys and head over.
Hold off until I get there, Jim. I'm on my way.
Okay. So I guess these things will just stay here. Yeah, all this business will just stay here. I wish there was an easier way to zoom in and out than this, but oh well. So this here, I guess, is our main objective, and I'm not really seeing any. I guess there's all these other smaller objectives around here that we could do stuff. Like this one. Oh, good lord. Mental block to complete a single lap of Riddler's fiendish course on its hardest configuration as quickly as possible. Drift the Batmobile around corners to earn a time bonus. No, thank you. This one I haven't unlocked. I really feel like I've already done this one, but I guess I haven't. Battle the malicious drone tank army beneath the bright lights of Panessa Studios. Take out targets quickly without taking damage to achieve the best score. Okay. And then over here, this one hasn't been unlocked. We did this one. I mean, is this what I'm supposed to be doing now? Like, I don't know. Let's try this one right here. Call in the car and shoot for the sky. Learn how to work in unison with Wayne Tech's most powerful weapon. Okay.
Simulation activated.
Summon Batmobile by looking at nearby section of road. Okay. Drive as fast as you can to build up speed to eject and glide. Okay. Oh, brother, I'm supposed to go through these. Okay. What? Use Batmobile eject to launch into the air at high speeds. Alright. Alright. Let's try that again. I wasn't expecting it to slow me down there. Okay, here we go. Okay, I'm gliding. Okay. Am I supposed to be doing something here? Alright. What? What was I supposed to do? Okay.
Simulation activated.
All right. Okay. Oh, I'm supposed to go up here. Okay. Alrighty. Okay, call Batmobile. Alright. Alright, that was great. So, yeah, that gave us another point.
I hear some nut-
Shut up. Bat suits. Grapple to a ledge near an enemy and transition directly into a takedown or unleash a fear multi-takedown to take out the surrounding enemies as well. This move can also be used through service hatches. Wasn't I already doing that? Alright. We'll do that. That looks like fun.
He's going around nailing people to walls.
So, I still have this one here that I don't know what to do with. I'll mess with that one some other time, see if I could figure it out on my own. In the meantime, I guess... Oh my gosh, I really do not want to do this. And I still want to know what this business is. Or we could just go directly over to the main objective here. Could do that. Rendezvous with Gordon at the Ace Chemicals plant. I'm just wondering, like, am I supposed to progress through the game at a certain amount before I start doing these other things?
He's got something special planned.
I don't know. That's... Okay, that was helpful.
Batman's got a tank now? Guess we got him scared.
So I'm trying to call my Batmobile, but doesn't seem to be an option.
He's the Bat! Get after it! You're going down, Batman!
Oh, I'm going down, am I? You want some of this? What, he's not down? Okay. Oh, hey! Who the hell are you? Ooh. Alright. Okay, well I took those guys out. Can I take this car? I guess not. Excuse me, coming through. Alright, so we're just gonna go over to Ace Chemicals.
I wish Joker's Fun Land was still open. No
the Ferris wheel.
Uh-huh.
What the? It's the bat! He's tailing us!
Put not really.
Your foot down! Go! Jeez, he's coming after us!
Nope, not really. Hey guys, what's up? He just leaps in.
Any
there.
Word from inside?
So dramatic.
Nothing. We think there's a skeleton crew left in there, but they're not responding, and the facility's locked down.
If they're still alive, I'll find them. They should be able to tell us what Scarecrow's up to.
What the hell?
Guy driving ahead, glowing eyes. Look at all that. The hell are you gonna do with that, Batman?
Friend of yours?
Stay here, and I'll go find out.
Stop Scarecrow from detonating the fear. Well, that was my primary objective. That hasn't changed. Rescue the missing Ace Chemical workers to get information on Scarecrow. Okay. That's pretty neat. Boy, I could see pretty far away with this detective mode thing. Winch anchor point, a strong hook that the Batmobile power winch can attach to. Is that something that I want to do? Something tells me I really don't want to go in this way. Is there another way I could get in? Let's see. Damn.
Oracle, whoever this guy is, he's assembled an army. I need a name.
All right. We've got something here from a black ops team operating in Venezuela. They discovered a hidden training facility housing soldiers bearing the same insignia. There's nothing but speculation on their commander, though. The only thing sources agree on is his name. The Arkham Knight.
The Arkham Knight. Hack into their comms. I need to know what they're planning.
Anything else?
There's a crew of Ace Chemicals workers left on site. They'll be able to help us track down Scarecrow and locate his bomb. I need to find them.
Each worker will be carrying a unique ID chip.
If I can access their personnel records, I'll be able to track them.
There's a security terminal in a booth near your location. Try there.
Use detective mode to survey the area for threats.
There are five soldiers, each one armed and dangerous. Before I can access that terminal, I'll need to take them down.
You always talk to yourself, Batman?
Scarecrow tells me the reaction is nearly complete. Final evacuation of this facility will begin in T-minus 30 minutes.
It's pretty soon. Alright, let's see who this Arkham Knight person is. This guy. He's cool looking. Real name unknown, he's a military commander. Unknown, unknown, unknown. June 2015. Besides the discovery of a militia training facility in South America, virtually nothing is known of the Arkham Knight until his arrival in Gotham, where he quickly earned himself a fearless reputation amongst the city's leading criminals. Working together with Scarecrow, he has sworn to kill Batman and will stop at nothing until he is dead. He has an expert knowledge of Batman's tactics and fighting style. He is a highly skilled military tactician, and he has a robotically synthesized voice. That's good to know. All right, so we got to take out some dudes. So I guess these are the five dudes I need to take out, huh? Okay. There's a grate there, ventilation shaft. I wonder if that'll do any good. I just don't think it will. What happened to my... Where'd my grapple point go? Is this one of the five? Yeah, I guess it is. Let's see how much I regret doing this.
So it started. Sure looks like it. This is the part of
ground takedown. I did it. What? I did a ground takedown.
Never get the feeling we've been stationed just a little too close to the blast site. I mean, those guys underground have got it made. Us.
Hey, Batman! Anyone got eyes on target? Anyone see him?
Okay. Yeah, I did a ground takedown on that guy, but he got back up. I don't understand that. Haha, I'm messing with you. I wonder if they'll like... lose interest. Yeah, spread out. Good idea. Spread out. That's an excellent idea. I highly recommend spreading out. How's it going over there? It's going good, man. How's it going with you? Why are these lines in orange here? What do they mean? Okay. I don't know. I don't know what's up with that.
How long is this gonna take? We can't hold Batman off all night.
How long is this gonna take? Okay, so I could sit on this line right here. Alright, that's two down. You guys gonna say anything? You gonna split up?
Checking on man down. I'll cover you.
Come on guys, you need to split up.
He's making us look like idiots.
They're nervous. Yeah, get revenge. Yeah. All right.
Is okay? You see anything? Report. Nothing. I don't like it. We're good. We're in control. Don't panic. Okay. Just hold it together. We can do this.
I need another vantage point here. Nope. I'm too high up. Yeah, screw it. How that doesn't kill him, I don't know. Whoa, I didn't mean to go in the grate. Ground takedown. Oh, I don't want to go in the grate, I want to do a takedown. Shit.
There's something down there.
Oh, crap.
Batman's over here.
Oh, they see me. Whoa. Oh, I should have dropped a smoke pellet. Come on, do it. Is he dead? I don't know, man. It's not working the way I want it to. So I'm down to two. No, three? Wait a minute, what the hell? Did one of the guys wake up? Does that happen? What happened? I thought I dropped. Huh. All right.
That bomb better detonate soon. We can't hold out much longer. Every second counts. We'll keep them busy as long as we can.
Whoop. Nope. Can't do nothing there. Jeez. Plop. Plop.
Any of you see him?
Negative. All clear here. Repeat. All clear.
Ah! Okay. He's down. The other two guys are over there. I'm gonna go back up here.
Is he gone? I think he's gone.
He's just waiting for another opening. Don't give it to him. Oh, what?
Okay, ground takedown. Why did he get up? What good does the ground takedown do if they just get right back up? Oh shit, they see me. Alright. This ground takedown isn't working the way I suspect it would. I mean, it looked like I took him out, but then next thing I know, he's right back up again. So that's kind of useless, really. For a second there, I had a... Watch this. Oh, okay, never mind. I didn't want to do anything to him anyway. Oh, and I get into the grate. Jeez, that isn't what I wanted to do. I wanted to do a ground takedown. And how come I don't have the fear option?
Lost sight of target. Search the area.
Where's the fear thing? I want to do the fear takedown. There we go. All right.
It's safe to access the terminal.
Okay. Let's go access the terminal.